Hey howdy hey, welcome to or welcome back to my channel. For today's special video, I'm going to be going over some new announcements regarding RuPaul's Drag Race Season 13 with the finale. So if that sounds good to you, make sure to like this video, comment down below, and go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And without further ado, let's get this video started.
It's amateur hour, it's amateur hour. We're going to shower you with all the tea. Cling.
All right. So, obviously, season 13 is about to be wrapping up shortly. And I have some new updates regarding the finale. Again, the finale has not yet been filmed, but we have some new tea regarding it, and I figured for today's video, I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a little bit of the tea, give you all the info that I know of as of right now, and sort of give you an idea of what we might be expecting with this finale. Obviously, we are still in a panorama, so filming will have to obviously adjust due to... Filming will still have to adjust and change things around because of everything that's going on. But we do have some new updates regarding the finale. I was really hoping it would not be like season 12, you know? I mean, it worked for season 12, the virtual finale. But I didn't really want to see that again. I wanted a real finale again. I miss those. And we have some news regarding it. Again, none of this is confirmed. But we do have some ideas and behind-the-scenes stuff that I can sort of report back to you guys as of right now. So first things first, there are a few bits of information. The queens will be shortly beginning to quarantine. Yes, they will be flying out to LA to quarantine the top four. Again, this video will have spoilers for the top four. So if you do not want to know who is in the top four, click away. But I will be getting into that right now. So the top four, allegedly, is Gottmik, Rosé, Simone, and Candy. I don't think any of these are really a big surprise. Again, I'm upset. Well, not upset, but I'm happy with the top four. But there were a few things that would change. Anyways. But the top four, that's the rumored top four. And according to the rumors as of right now, the queens will be getting ready to quarantine in LA so that they can film a finale. Again, this finale will only be featuring the top four, according to some of the rumors. None of this is confirmed, but allegedly, the top four will be filming together for the finale, which means we'll be getting the lip sync for the crown in LA, where the queens will actually get to compete with each other. So that's super exciting. Again, the rumors as of right now are with the quarantine starting around March 20th. Again, none of this is confirmed. But if that were the case, we will likely get the filming of the finale late March, which makes sense because the finale is probably going to be airing in April. So it makes sense that they're trying to film this now. Unfortunately, I do think that means we probably won't be getting much tea on how the actual finale goes, because if there isn't any live audience, then it's very likely that we won't get any information on the finale. But we do have some... Like I said, we have some small things here and there about it, but this is still super exciting. Again, I do have some things to prove it. Last night, I was just watching an Instagram Live with Tina Burner's Instagram Live, and Jackie Cox popped up on the Instagram Live with Tina Burner, in which Jackie Cox said, "Isn't Gottmik quarantining for the finale?" So Jackie Cox basically spilled that at one point. And then also, Candy Muse had an event scheduled at Splash Bar in Florida that recently had to be rescheduled for April. Yes, Candy Muse had an event that is currently being rescheduled. Why else would it be rescheduled if she wasn't filming for the finale? It makes sense. So again, none of this is confirmed, but allegedly they're getting ready to film for the finale with the top four, and I'm really super excited. I hope that the real tea is that everyone gets to come back. But, obviously, I don't know. We'll have to see what happens. Although it would make sense for it to only be a top four so that you can keep all the contestants especially safe. Like I said already, none of this is confirmed. But that's where we're looking at as of right now. So maybe we'll be getting like a hybrid finale where the top four is there. But the rest of the queens are recording remote. I don't know. That's just a theory. Anyways, that's all the tea I have as of right now regarding the finale. Obviously, you'll get more information as we get closer. But I'm really excited for it. I'm excited to watch the finale. And I'm excited to see how the queens compete in the finale. But that brings the end of this video. Like I said, it's not going to be a super long video. I just have a few bits of tea here and there. Nothing really crazy. But they are filming a partially live finale. I'm super excited. So, anyways, if that brings the end of this video, like I said already, make sure to like this video if you liked it. Comment down below what you think about this tea. Again, take it all with a grain of salt, but that's sort of where things are looking as of right now. And, yeah, comment, like, and share, and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And I will be back here tomorrow reviewing Drag Race UK finale, which we will get to see who wins. I'm super excited for that. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Have a good rest of your day. Bye, guys.